What is up, everybody? Recently Plays here, bringing you guys some more Fire Emblem Fates Online Wi-Fi battles using viewer-suggested teams. In this series, I go through 5 different Wi-Fi battles using 5 different teams suggested by you guys. So if you have your own team suggestion you'd like to see, make sure to go ahead and look in the video description. You'll find out exactly how to leave a suggestion. Now, I don't even know why I say that anymore, to be honest, because people go ahead and leave their suggestions in the comments regardless. So, I mean, is it really even worth saying it? Now, is my opponent only at 4 people? Does she take me as a joke? Does she take me as a joke? Here, listen, you know what? I'm a challenge accepted, even though if it's not really going to be a challenge. Watch me lose, though. I'm lying. But anyways, so the suggestion at hand here was essentially full cancerous team. And I wouldn't agree with that per se. You get the joke, because it's like per se, like in and of itself, and it's like per se the character. That was a nice one. I know you'll give me applause for that one. But they said essentially it's a full berserker team, and all of them have warp, and like, you know, they're not necessarily please let me get a crit, because it's actually more of let me actually land the hit, because you have Heartseeker, which, you know, makes your opponent suffer a void, and then you have Quixotic and Certain Blow. So essentially, you know, I'm gonna land these hits. But I feel like if it was actually going to be a full cancerous team, it would have, warp would definitely be there, but you need more, you know, gale force, lethality, and maybe if you're real, you can like toss some bold stance in there. Well, not necessarily if you're real, but like if you have it, if you want to be like even more cancerous, but if you want to be cancerous in the sense where it's illegal, go ahead and toss some lethality in there, some gale force and all that good stuff, and then you could go ahead and bust it out. So I wouldn't necessarily agree with that one, but hey, regardless, I'm gonna go ahead and replicate Shigure. I'm gonna go ahead and use my Rainbow Tonic on Percy, and also replicate is, I guess it's okay, but I'm gonna go ahead and use my Rainbow Tonics first. But if I go ahead and actually get my whole team replicated, then that's gonna be something special, because that, well, I already have Shigure replicated, because that's just what you do. And if I do that, then I'll be able to actually go ahead and have, how many people? What's the math on that one? 5 plus 5 is 10, right? Last I checked. Don't quote me on that. And then I'm gonna go ahead and have a team of 10 people. That's double digits. And my opponent only has 4. Now, I believe I actually know this person. Look at me being an arrogant bastard, assuming that everybody watches the videos, but I definitely, probably, I do. There's no way I don't. I do. And then you've got like this whole double beast action going on, which I know makes a lot of you guys happy. Moist. Whoa. Okay. I know a lot of people don't like that word, moist, but I'm gonna say it one more time just for like good measure. Moist. Okay. So, if I really wanted to, now I can rescue, but let me go ahead and see. So there's a medicine pot, and I believe, okay, so that one's a poison. Is this a medicine? Okay, so that's a poison. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna actually replicate right here, so I don't get hit by that. And then I don't really know if there's another safe place to stand. I guess Charlotte can also stand here and replicate. And then, plus all my guys have warp, right? So long as I do whatever it is that I have to do, I can replicate like that. And then I can actually go ahead. I don't have like a good place for Arthur to replicate. Ooh, we'll just let him get hit by the poison. Forget it. Well, actually, if he warps. Now, there's no point in warping, because that is my... Okay, and then I'm just going to stand like this and hit that rally button. And then I'm gonna, this is too much people to move. I don't really like that. I don't. And I guess I can stand right here and rally again. This is way too many people to rally, I'm telling you. Well, not necessarily to rally, but to move. Like, I'm gonna have to press warp so many times. And this is gonna be a clean sweep too, I 100% guarantee it. Cause look, she's about to hit the Dragon Vein, right? She's gonna hit the Dragon Vein. Oh. Is this like your challenge? Like, let me hit all the pots, but now I'm gonna utterly destroy you. I'm gonna ruin you. So if I rescue Percy, right? And then I just, we just start warping. Why not? Let's just start warping. And then we'll see what happens. So first, let's see if we can hear the whole daddy thing. That's like a crit confirmed. Don't even lie to me. You don't even have Aegis. Who the hell runs Norian Trust for a soul? What are you doing? You're not serious about life. Okay, but since I know you, I'm not gonna knock you. Or so I claim. I think we should just risk it with the Great Club, and then if we don't get it, then we deserve to die. Come on, Percy. I made a joke with you in the beginning, but it was just a joke, mate. Are you... Watch her crit this. If she crits this, it's BS. What? Percy! You're such a...
Always
That was my fault. I could have rave axed it and called it a day, but hey, I mean, listen, nobody's perfect. I gotta work it again and again till I get it right. Okay, I can like start like a warp chain. Let's see how far I can go. If I warp right here, now this is where the true cancer is coming in, isn't it? And then if I warp, I don't know how I'm doing to do the math on this one. And then if I come like that, I have a tomahawk too, so I can actually go ahead and do whatever it is that I have to do. I have four more. And then if I come like this, oh god, yo, stop. This is so confusing because there's like so many spots for you to warp. Okay, I'm gonna come like that, and then I'm gonna wait, and now I can actually start attacking with the three people that I have left. Now Charlotte, she has like a thing where she fights females, right? Where genders are about to be assumed. Okay, Valuria. Okay, let me hear this. Let me hear it. It's gonna sound so juicy. Let me take a quick listen. Just a quick one.
Daddy.
That's exactly what I want to hear. No complaining there. Okay, and then now I can actually just go ahead and use Super Saiyan Soleil. And you're like, what the hell is Super Saiyan Soleil? Well, her hair is blonde, so she's Super Saiyan Soleil. This is going to be a crit, right? She has a votive counter, but if I Brave Axe it, I'm not going to crit it. There's no way I'm going to crit it. I'm going to go ahead and Brave Axe Soleil. Not Soleil, Selkie, my bad. Like the dual. I swear if you don't crit this, don't be like Percy. There we go. Now, Percy was actually like a dirty risk, and I wouldn't have recommended that one, but since like this team is essentially, you know, meant to be like cancerous, then I guess I didn't really have any places to complain, did I? Even though if I already complained. All right, and I think with the Brave Axe, I should actually be able to knock her out so nasty. Because what if she doesn't proc the votive? Well, if she's not going to proc the votive, what if she doesn't? What if she actually doesn't? Or what if I get a crit on the first hit? Oh yeah, she did. She proc'd the miracle. Does she have advantage though? Oh, and here it comes. Here it freaking comes. Now then, let me check. Let me check if she actually has advantage. Oh, she doesn't have advantage, so you're gonna die. You really are gonna die. I know it looks like I have a lot of people left, like essentially a full team plus one, but as soon as one person dies, which they might actually live. I have the tomahawk equipped, so she's gonna have to hit me like 1v1 face to face with Charlotte, because Charlotte's the biggest threat. Arthur's okay, but compared to Charlotte, Charlotte's a bigger threat because my opponent's a female, well, a female character, so this is gonna be one of those ones. Already has a bandage on her face. She already knows she lost the battle. She already started healing up. I think this was like a challenge to get all the medicine pods. Ain't no way she was serious. There's no way she was actually serious, was she? If I Brave Axe it, it's GG.
I'm with you.
All right, Arthur, you go get him. Try harder next time, buddy. Sliced the hell up, okay? And then, I didn't even have to rally. But that's just me being an arrogant bastard. Let me go ahead and get Charlotte, because Charlotte, you know, it's a female. Standing right behind Arthur, the lucky bastard. Well, I wouldn't want to stand, like, in front of Charlotte. I'd want to stand, like, behind her. But, I mean, hey, everybody has, like, their own personal preference. But, regardless, though, that was, I want to say GG, but I feel like you were just going after the medicine pots. And I don't know if that's, you know, GG worthy. But, I mean, I hope you enjoyed getting moist. On to the next battle with my team consisting of what the suggester said was a team of forgotten units. And I don't know if I agree 110%, but it's pretty reasonable. Granted, there are a lot of people you actually could have added. I say a lot, but I can't even name like three. But regardless, we have Baruka, Oboro. Oboro, is she really forgotten? I put her way back when. I put her on a worst waifu team and everybody tore me apart in the comments. So is she really forgotten? Then we've got Hana, Azama, and Shura. Shura is definitely one of the ones forgotten. And then my opponent has Asugi, Kaldori, Shigure. Is this mine? I think that's mine. That's mine. And then we've got Robin and Odin. I say that's mine, but why do, look at me thinking like every Shigure on the planet is mine. So I don't have Bow Breaker, but I don't think he's not running any bows. Who the hell runs Lucky 7? on Odin. I'm just joking. You do your thing. Hey, you know, I'm not gonna hate, but I'm gonna go ahead and throw Azama down here. Now, here's the thing about Ballisticans, Ballisticians, whatever. Everybody has a different way to pronounce it, apparently. They only can use one weapon, right? Which is, you know, the bows, right? But then the problem there is they cap at B rank, which is a little crazy because, well, that's it. That's all they get to use. And it leaves Azama out of many weapons, like the Surefire, the Crescent, or the Spies, and I can't think of anything else, but those are like the ones that I'd love to have on Azama. And plus, their movement isn't that good. It caps at 6 if you add movement plus 1. It goes to 7. I believe they have their own skill as well for movement, and then you can have rally movement, so I guess they can go up to like 8, but I'm just gonna use Warp because you only get 7 boots total. And I'm gonna do my thing. So, unfortunately, I don't have my own rally bot because I don't get to make the teams. But Rescue is definitely gonna be a bit of a problem. And from what I see, he has 5. So 5 rescues is a lot of rescues. So what I'm planning on doing is I don't actually have Tonebreaker. So, you know, Robin is gonna be a major threat. But I believe if I actually come like this, I can warp with Azama and hope to kill somebody. But I don't really know if that's a smart move because, well, I can kill Robin, and Robin's like my only threat at the moment. But the thing is, can I actually kill Robin? Let's take a look at his defense real quick. 36, and then I have 52 strength. I'll be able to just ruin this man, to be honest. So I'm gonna go ahead and slide in there. And I believe Baruka should be able to live. She is kind of thick, and she has the... Or if I really wanted to, I could use the cannon and, like, utterly destroy, you know, these two, the rally bots. But it's not really worth it, because they're not actually going to die. But as I was saying, I'm gonna ruin this man, right? With the dual Yumi, 39 plus 11 is only 50. But if I get a Luna... I could get a Luna. I swear I could get a Luna. Why not? But if I get a Luna, then I might as well stay with the Surefire. I swear, Azama, you better get a freaking Luna. You're the man. I feel you. Okay, and then you're dead. Okay, so that's basically a huge threat out of the way. That's like one of the only guys I actually cared about, and now I'm like face to face, like balls to the walls right now. And he doesn't have, from as far as I can tell, he doesn't have a Gale Forcer anymore. Odin ain't gonna do a damn thing. Who are you trying to lie to? Okay, that rally's looking pretty juicy. And the thing is, with Azama, I actually have point blank and Miracle Vantage. Now, his luck's not the greatest in the world, but if I actually get to the point where I'm in Vantage range, I'm point blank, so I can hit from essentially all ranges. And besides Asugi, he doesn't have any way to actually kill Azama. Okay, that's a pretty good way to kill Azama. Are you gonna get a skill, though? I could still Miracle it. Azama, you're a freaking joke. Granted, it was 38 luck, so what the hell was I expecting to happen? And was I even going to land the 29%? Now, Baruka, I don't know. I really don't. Because she's quite important, too, because she is my Gale Forcer. But she has a Guard Naginata standing at 53 defense, but Asugi can actually just come like from like right here and just do whatever it is that he wants to do. And I don't have Vantage, so you can easily either kill me completely because you have Lethality, and you run Vengeance as if you're going to live a hit, but it looks like you have a Votive, yeah, you have a Votive Candle. So that's crazy. Why do you have Grizzly Wound? I saw you're not even supposed to have that. Because you can't have sex. Oh crap. If you crit this, I'm gonna be so salt. Okay. I could live this. all right, and then now Asugi's actually going to kill me, but now I actually have some things to play with. Granted, you could rescue with Shigure, but I don't know if you're going to do that, because you can only rescue one person. Is it going to be Asugi, or is it going to be... Or is it going to... Baruka's a pinata. Yeah, she's so forgotten that they made her into a damn pinata. Now, I don't know if he's actually going to rescue either Odin or Asugi. I can even get Shigure if I wanted to, which is probably one of my best bets because I don't have to worry about Rally. And I do have Swordbreaker and Shuriken Breaker, which kind of renders these two in a bit of a situation. And plus, I'm still in Lucky 7. So, I'm going to do my thing. But you have one chance to rescue, or you can actually... You can hit Kaldori, but... Okay. Alright, so now you kept your Rally Bot safe. But can I even kill you? I can't kill you, and I can't kill you. If I really wanted to, I could use the umbrella, but I'm not going to kill you regardless. Let's see what we could do to Odin. My hit rate is freaking zero, because he has a thing. You know, Shuriken Breaker, and he's in Lucky 7. I'm going to go ahead and put Oboro... Nah, she's not going to be able to actually get there. Odin is a huge threat, is what it looks like. And with the Brave Sword, I'm actually going to be able to not kill him. 23 plus 23 is not... is 46. Okay. I guess Hagakure Blade couldn't hurt. Imagine if I get the crit. No, I want to get you, though. I don't really like you. Ah, what do I want to do here? I think if I stand here, that'll be great. Because then I could just do this. And let's see if I can get a 5% crit. Of course, it's not going to happen. Ouchie. Okay. And then now I can actually see if I can come like this. And I could do 3 damage. Or I can actually kill Kaldori. So long as I get the critical hit. Or the lethality. Because I'm going for like a max type of thing. Why not kill Kaldori? Please get a crit, Shura. Don't let me down. Okay, there you go. And you're dead. Okay. It is how it ends. It really is how it ends. And then now, when you really take it in, are there any more threats left? I'm going to go ahead and stick with the Guard Naginata. I'll be just in Pavis. I should be able to live a couple of hits. Okay. I need to get rid of that Rally Bot is the problem. Right now, the only problem I see is not really Odin, because Hana's going to kill, and eventually, Oboro's going to get him. My bad, I got confused for a second, but you don't really double anybody. Except for Oboro, but like Oboro has the Guard Naginata, she's a little thick. But you can get lethalities out the anus, because you have Quixotic, and like I think I do too. Right? Well, I don't have Astro Ren Heaven and Vengeance. And like Vengeance procs a lot, as well as Ren Heaven Astra. If I get lucky, then hey. But if I do no damage, then I'd rather just get like a Ren Heaven, or, well, personally Ren Heaven if I could get a Ren Heaven crit. But that's a pretty smart move. I'll give a pass on that one, but I'm gonna live this. Okay. And then now you're basically screwed. Oh, you want this lethality, don't you? You want to land this hit, don't you? You want to land this hit. I know you want to land it. Too bad. I'm freaking... Oh, that was juicy. That grizzly wound was juicy. And now you could... I don't know who the hell you're going to rescue. It's essentially a good game at this point, because my Shura can kill Shigure. And then Hana... I don't know if Hana... Okay. I can kill you if I get this crit. Who the hell is a weapon named Gunter's Wish? Who the hell cares about Gunter? I'm lying. Oh, this is looking pretty terrible because he has the dual thing. So can I actually kill at this point? We're going to have to see. But as of right now, I kind of want to use a soldier's knife. Not really. Can I kill? I can kill you. I know I'm not actually going to be able to kill. Yeah, I do no damage. Oh, that's not too good. Do you have Vantage? Oh, you have Vantage. I have to bank on it. You have 44 luck. Are you actually going to get it, though? I need to kill you. You're a freaking problem. And since I don't have the dual Naginata, which kind of messes me up a little bit. So like this whole dual katana thing is really on my dick right now. Which is a large platform, but Shura, are you gonna get this 36% crit? What's really good with you though? Yo, I went in there with like such confidence too. I was like, yo, he's about to get this crit. Nah, but it's fine. It is fine indeed. Okay, now can I kill you with the Brave? Are you gonna get this 11% crit is my question. Now I can't just throw the game to the wind. I can't. What if I come like this? That 2% is looking pretty juicy. I can't do it. I just can't do it. Because she doesn't have any offensive skills and her strength is like trash right now. Dog medicine? It's wet. Oh, pfft. I actually gave Odin some health now, but it's okay though, because now I actually open up the door. I open up the door to actually go attack Asugi. Because I'm a freaking genius. Did you not think about that? Oh, I didn't think about Yasvantage. Advantage. If you get a lethality, I hate myself. I freaking hate myself. Who the hell has lethality? That's so stupid. Even if you got a vengeance, you wouldn't have killed. You're only going to do 20 damage. Who the hell gets lethality is like the stupidest thing I've ever seen in my whole entire life. Lethality is so dumb. That was so stupid, Vantage Lethality. It's like I have to cross my fingers to see if I'm going to win. I'm like, yo, please, 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 please. I've been good this whole entire year. You know, I didn't do anything wrong. Probably on Santa's nice list. And then I get hit by a freaking lethal. Watch me get a lethality and land. I swear I'm not even joking. Watch me get a 12% crit. Oh, this game is... This is dumb. This is so stupid. Oh my god. Lethality aside, on to the next battle with my team consisting of Midori, Elise, Anna, Kana, and Selkie. My opponent has Corrin, okay, Azura, Camilla, and Josephine. Josephine. Ugh. Josephine? Are you kidding me? Josephine? Do I look like a joke to you? Do I look like a damn- But here's the thing though, okay, do I have lethality? I have lethality on Anna. No, to be honest, like back in the days, like back in the old day, right? Back when I was a wee laddie, whenever you killed Mario, you were the man. Like everybody, they'd throw a freaking surprise party for you if you killed Mario, right? But then now when you kill Mario, it's just like, congratulations, what the hell? It's harder to kill a Midori Kaze nowadays than to kill a freaking- Oh, by the way, my weapon that Midori's holding is a Barb Shuriken. That's basically what it is. And plus you have Grizzly Wound on Azura, so it's like, oh god, and Josephine replicates too. But you don't have Bow Breaker, so I'm gonna kill you, Josephine. I'm gonna freaking kill you. And I think what do I have on this Anna? Because it's not even mine. Okay, I should be fine. Dude, everybody else on the team's trash besides Mario. No offense to Josephine. Well, Mario's kind of trash too, but that speed's looking a little juicy. But, I mean, people like come online with Mario and think that, like, you know, they're just going to win. You're not going to win. You're not. Now, bait-wise, I'm going to go ahead and throw in Selkie because she has, like, all the breakers in the world. Not Tone Breaker though, but like what the hell are you supposed to do with the freaking rabbit spirit? You're so funny. And then I'm just gonna like bring everybody just a little closer, just a little closer. And then eventually I'm gonna be able to like walk in. And I was able to actually get max movement on everybody in this specific battle because Anna and Kana are not mine. Because he specifically requested female Kana, so this is actually one of your Kanas. So I wholeheartedly appreciate that. But Breaker Selkie. And then it's Breaker Josephine, but she doesn't have Lucky 7. And I think I'm running a Certain Blow and Quixotic, so I might actually be able to knock her out. I wish I had the Dual Club, but does she even have Axe Breaker? She doesn't even have Axe Breaker, so I'll knock her out so fast. What are you doing with your life? Does this look like a game to you? If you land this... Okay. Mario has Draconic Hex, right? I think she does. Now, one easy way to beat Mario is just Ren Heaven. Just use Ren Heaven and then, like, you're gonna be the coolest person on the planet. That's all I wanted, though. All I wanted was Mario. And I have Ren Heaven on Ana and a Crescent Bill, so I have two chances to proc it as well as Lethality. So, Mario's done. It's not special anymore. It's really not. Like, you used to... Oh, don't tell me you're gonna run up there. If you run up there, you're the biggest vagina I ever see. Oh, my God. Okay. No, but, like, I'm trying to show you, like, back in the days, you could even, like, you could put that on your resume. You could be like, yo, you know, I beat Mario, but now I can actually go ahead and use my Surefire and see if I can get a Ren Heaven. And see if I can actually land the hit, too. Okay? And 8% crit. That's how you knock out a Mario. It's just that simple. It's really that simple. And then, since you want to be that guy, I feel you. I like that. I like that indeed. So, hey, Camila, no hard feelings, right? And you're dead. So now, I don't know if I'm actually going to be able to reach up there. I might be able to. Ooh, I like that. I like that. 68%. It's 1% off from thing, but I'm gonna kill anyways because you only have 28 health, so you're like a joke at this point. You did this to yourself, buddy. By hitting the poison pot. Alright. And then now I guess it doesn't really matter where I go. Everybody could just do their own thing now. We could just go up there and see what's gonna happen and hope for the best. Go ahead and toss Selkie up there. I really want to use this Kana though. Because the Nor Noble. But we'll see. Josephine probably is not going to be able to kill me with the Hagakure Blade. You can't proc any offensive skills. And I'm pretty sure I'm going to be able to hit you because of certain Blanco Exotic. You don't even have Lucky 7. So let's see it. Let's freaking see it. I mean, you could keep running, but I have 10 movement and you only have 8. So, you know, there's only such a length you could go. Ooh, my hit rate's still bad. I can still land it though, because I know I'm a genius. Whoa. Let me stop you right there. You can actually sing with Azura now and do your thing. Right? Or wrong? Oh wow, you just said forget this. I don't know if I'm actually going to be able to land this, to be honest. I like the chances though. I like the chances of that 43% crit. Okay. Alright. That's good. And Josephine's out of the way. Which is gonna mean that Azura is just right here. Right here, Azura. And I'm gonna be disrespectful and kill with the guard Naginata. Play on the defensive side, even if we're on the offensive. And you're dead. You poor sweet soul. Well, I guess that's that. So, I guess let's go on to the next battle. Hopefully we don't run into Mario this time. Because this is Fire Emblem Fates, not freaking Super Mario Bros. But granted, Mario's a female in this case. On to the next battle with my team consisting of Charlotte, Niles, Benny, Felicia, and Perry. Now, you may be asking yourself, Rasuli, aren't you a little overdoing it with the Gale Force and the whole rescue thing? Shh, it's a secret. Okay, no, I'm not gonna turn this into an ASMR video. You lost your damn mind. My opponent has Midori, Kaze. What the? Oh, okay. He touched me. Oh, where did he touch you? Oh, snap! Yo, whoever this is, shouts out to you. Regardless, if I win this battle, if I lose this battle, 100%. Wait. 100%. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for the support. Because I know you... Oh, God. Okay. Okay, no. It's fine. Since I know you, I'm not even going to be salty at all. You do your thing. You do your thing indeed. Well, I mean, I can still live, but like... Have a nice day. Actually, I ain't living nothing. If you get another... What the hell's going on with my life? That was a problem. Points to me though for thinking that I was gonna live that hit. It's freaking Karagi. Of course he's gonna get skills. It's Quixotic. Of course he's gonna get Ren Heaven and quite possibly Lethality. Granted, right now his strength sucks, but he can't rescue. Oh, I swear if you get this Lethality, this is the biggest BS. Have a nice day.
Let's see what death has to offer.
You know what, Niles? I might join you in real life, because that was the most disgusting things I ever seen in my whole entire life. Did you miss warp? Oh, you're disgusting. You're disgusting. Oh my god. I hate myself right now. I really do. I didn't even have time to set up. I already lost two of my guys. Hey, Benny's pretty thick. I think I'm letting him do his thing. Let me just put Perry right here. I'm gonna let him do his thing. We'll see what Benny does. We'll let him guard. Yo, Benny, guard, okay? That was like the most BS I ever seen in my whole entire life. Oh my god, this guy, he does one damage. He came in with this one damage, right? He's like, you know what? Pow. Smoked me right there on the spot. I was like, yo, he may have messed up a little bit, but... Am I a little salty? I think a little is not enough, and now he's going to replicate it, and I just let him set up. Ooh, technically I didn't let him set up. There really wasn't anything I could have done. So now Charlotte's left in the open. We would have thought. Okay. So basically I want bait. Give me bait. Because right now I'm a broken man. I'm a damn broken man. My god. My feelings are a little hurt. I got destroyed. Why does your Midori look like a homeless woman? Wait, what? Oh, yeah. No, not this. I mean, Benny's still looking pretty thick, but why the hell would you do that to me? You're so mean. Kazuya has a sting, right? He has the sting. I'm a little sad right now. Like, my feelings? Like, this game is like... Like, the perfect way to... Did you even rally? I think you did. Yeah, you must have. The perfect way to describe this is like, yo... Oh, God. It's like, yo, Rasuli got lethality'd a lot. Granted, I got an 8% crit with the Ren Heaven, but like, I mean, come on, I was gonna win that game regardless. No more, Mr. Nice Guy. But I was gonna do that to you. No, you weren't, Perry. No, you weren't. In this world, it's kill or be killed, and it looks like Kuragi's doing it. I'm not gonna be surprised if he gets another lethality. I'm not gonna be surprised. Oh wow.
No, seriously?
Come on, are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Lethality ruins lives. I'm trying to show you. Oh my god. Please tell me you don't have lethality. You don't have lethality. I already checked that set. Oh no. Who the hell only does 36 damage? You lost your damn mind. Oh my goodness. Come on, Benny. Let me get some offensive action and I'm dead. There's no point. Why am I even trying? I try to get an 8% crit with the Ren Heaven? Oh. Because you need to do at least one damage to get a lethality. Right now I'm being bullied. Right. 9% crit? Benny, you suck horse dick. I won't surrender. This episode is sponsored by Lethality. On to the final battle with my team consisting of Midori, Selena, Hayato, Rasulina, and Kaze. My opponent, which is a good friend of mine, Kirby's adorable. She is using herself, Leo, Lost Line, almost forgot to stay for a second. Selena and Azura. So we have some similarities. Okay, so notable threats, you would have thought that there was any. If I rescue Midori, now I can't do that because I don't have a Gale Forcer, but I'm gonna have to go ahead and replicate right off the bat. Midori and Kaze, they're pretty reasonable, I'd like to think, to go ahead and put just like right here as like just like a little bit of bait. I mean, look at 62 speed, does it look like a joke to you? Rasulina, I might just have to keep her up here. And then Hayato has warp, so I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna slap him right here, but on the off chance that you're actually able to reach him, I'm gonna go ahead and equip the ink painting because the might doubles. So notable threats on her team, herself. Oh, Selena's the toxic brew set. And she has Miracle too. But will she get it though? Is the real question. Ho ho ho. Ho ho ho. Will she get it is the real question. Probably. Do I have a Dragon Slayer? I should have put a Worm Slayer on Rasulina. Armor Slayer, what the hell, who's thick? Do I have a Dragon Spirit on Hayato? Hey, I see you, Hayato. I feel you, Hayato. But now... Oh, you're gonna sing? Because if you sing, you can actually reach. Oh, whoa. You don't have a rally buff, though. 63 speed, it ain't gonna double. It's not gonna double. Leo can actually reach if you do, like, the warp thing, and then you could actually go ahead and... Well, okay, looks like she's not gonna do it. Looks like she's gonna give me the bait. Wow. Okay. Let's just check without rallies how much damage I do. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna freaking kill you. Plus, I have rally movement on Selena because you can't get Spectrum. Ooh, your luck is 43, but will you get it? Selena's looking like... Oh, she has a Spies UE. She knew I was coming. I don't have Lethality, though, but I have Aether. If I could get the crit Aether. You have Aegis and Pavis is the problem. Wait, do you have Aegis and Pavis? Let me go look. Of course you have Aegis and Pavis. Who the hell doesn't run that on an Orion Trust build? But if all else fails, I'm gonna live, right? Because you know I'm Lethality. Or regardless, you have Kagero's Dart, so I might as well... You have 1 to 2 range anyway, so I might as well just stand here and get this terrain bonus real quick. Aether? Okay. Crit both hits. Oh my god, I want you to... You didn't even crit one? Midori! I swear she gets a 13% crit. Okay, I was about to say this game is rigged. Okay. And then now I can actually go ahead and warp with Hyatt, so I'm gonna be that guy, by the way. I'm gonna have to do it. There's no way I just can't do it. Is she a Vantage? That's disgusting. She ruins me too. She ruins the hell out of me, but Calamity Gate, I could live. But then she could get a Miracle. Maybe a bit of bad option. Dragon Spear's looking a little juicy. I'm gonna have to go for the Calamity Gate and hope for the best, because if she gets a run every crit and I didn't get 53% crits with my Aether, ugh. And she has her Dual Guard too. Oh my god! Hayato, you freaking... Dying like a man. You ain't dying like no man. Granted, she had Vantage, so... I'm not in Vantage range, but I don't think she's in Vantage range either, so I'm gonna go ahead and rally real quick. And I'm gonna go ahead and throw Rasulina, and now sure you can break her. So I'm gonna go ahead and toss her like that and see what's gonna happen. I'm not advantage range, she's not in 20 up strength. She's not a, she's 20 up strength. 25 is 50. I don't know anything. Please no crit.
You can't hide from me.
But what do you think was gonna happen, bro? Okay, so now I'm in advantage range. Oh. Oh, and then you use a Spy Streak again. Oh. Oh no. I have Miracle. Also, like, what the hell do you think is gonna happen? But then you use a Spy Yumi too. Oh, this is disgusting. This is disgusting. Can I get the Miracle Dual Guard?
I will erase you.
Can I get the Miracle Dual Guard? Miraculous save!
So hard.
And Miracle didn't. This game doesn't like me. This game does not like me. This episode was very sad. Very sad. And it also hurt my feelings a lot too. Because Lethality, it ruins my life. At least she's playing like, you know, a human. But, I mean, no lethalities as far as the eye can see. And no first turn rescue Gale Force. So, I guess I'll give her props for that one. I'm gonna give her props for this victory too, because, oh god. Oh no. My feelings are really hurt right now, but you can't kill dodge build. Dodge build. You have a Surefire Yumi. Of course you have a Surefire Yumi, but I don't think I bought Bro Breaker? Bow Breaker. So I'm dead. Then, oh. Oh, you're so sweet. You're so sweet. Not really, because I can't actually do anything. Is this wet? It's not wet. Is that wet? That's wet. Moist. Okay. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm gonna kill Azura. I have to do something. Kelly's one person. I have to kill at least one person. Are you gonna sing? Oh, my favorite tune.
I can always count on you.
No, you can't. No, you can't. I'm dead, mates. Well, not really, because I'm sure you can break her. So, what's gonna happen? You don't have certain blow. You don't have certain blow. But what you do have, you're not even in awakening range. So I think I should be good. I think she's trying to get to awakening range though. But regardless, if she hits me, she could kill a Leo. Oh no, don't be that guy. Don't be that guy, or you're gonna just surround me. Well, granted, you can't actually do it, but you don't have enough guys for that. Yeah, she's not giving me Leo at all. But you would have thought this was gonna be a 5-0. Can I get a crit? Oh my god, okay. This is despicable. This is honestly disgusting. I think she's just trying to run out my lucky 7. Which hurts my feelings more than a little bit. Come on. Oh, she's trying to do the thing. Don't be a bully, Kirby. Be a star. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Watch this crit.
Time to play.
Just watch it.
It's my turn.
Okay, I like that. I like that. Oh, you didn't get the Toxic Brew though, but you sealed the hell out of my strength. Why would you do that? Why do you do that? Okay, Leo's gonna kill me for sure. He's gonna get a crit. He knows how to get a crit. Oh, he doesn't even need a crit. Okay, now I feel bullied. I feel helpless. You're welcome. You're very welcome. You want Leo to kill that bad? Oh, I feel so good right now. Oh, you're so- I hate you guys. Why do you guys do this to me? How many times has this happened to me this episode? Twice. I wonder who started this whole thing. I really wonder. I really do. To be honest, I didn't even think it was me, but I brought a lot of light to it. So I'm just gonna take credit for it. I'm lying, I'm not gonna take credit for it. But, oh. Why do you do this? Leo has his weapons too. I'm not gonna win this game. You're disgusting. You're freaking disgusting. When this gets posted online, it counts as cyberbullying. I could kill him now. I could kill Leo. I'm gonna get a 10% crit, let's be honest. Stranger things have happened. Crap. Thought if I quoted Wizards of Waverly Place, I'd be solid. This doesn't feel right. It really does. It looks like the start of a hentai. What are you trying to do? Oh, that's it. Please put me out of my misery. Why don't you? You guys can't look because that's my character, but... I'm a little sad, just a little bit. You know what? Listen, let me quote Miley Cyrus for a second. With Miley Cyrus, The Climb, specifically. there's always going to be another mountain. You're going to want to make it move. It's going to be an uphill battle. Sometimes you're going to have to lose. And in this video, I lost 3 times. Mostly, granted, because of BS. I mean, hey, I'm not trying to take the victory away from anybody who beat me today. But regardless, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed my suffering. Please remember to comment, like, and subscribe to Rasuli Plays. It really does help out a lot. Follow all of my social media links in the video description. If you have a question or a suggestion for a series, let me know in the comment box below. If I want to post a message or find my social media. If you have a team suggestion, look in the video description as well. If you want to visit my castle address is in the video description. I'm just that much closer to a visitation seal. Pretty far from a battle seal, but visitation seal, I'm pretty damn close. So thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, hopefully you guys enjoyed. And I'll catch you guys later.